on.
Yeah. Oh. Hi, I'm Sergeant Yesenia Cadavid, and I'm with
Capt. McFarland.
And today, we're gonna be eating M.R.E.s.
I have the elbow macaroni and tomato sauce.
I have the beef taco filling. Do you have like a favorite M.R.E.?
Yes, so actually this is my favorite one. It's the elbow mac and tomato sauce. I love this one because my mom makes Mexican mac and cheese with tomato sauce. Obviously it doesn't taste the same, but it reminds me of home, so that's why I loved it. Especially when I was in basic training, this is like my memory of home, essentially.
Like a comfort meal.
Yeah, it's a comfort meal.
Cheers.
Cheers. Honestly, it's not as bad.
This one's actually not bad.
Yeah.
Why did you join the Army, and when did you join the Army?
Okay, so I joined when I was 17 years old. I was the first one to join my family in general. And so I really wanted to do something different. I wanted to pay for college, explore new things and new experiences. And I feel like the military did a lot for that for me. So when I was 17, I had to have my mom and my dad actually sign off my papers to get me in the military. That was in 2012. And then I decided, I was like, oh, I really love this. And so I ended up doing college, did RTC, loved it. And here I am today.
Whenever you like wake up, like what's your main motivation?
For me, what motivates me is my soldiers, right? I get the opportunity to see them do new opportunities.
Yeah.
And for me, it's like a proud, like little commander mama moment when I see them do something, like a new accomplishment.
Yeah.
And it makes me want to get up every single day. And I'm like, yes, I'm doing it for you guys.
And is there anyone that like inspires you?
My grandmother. I do the things I do because I see her, you know, I see all the things she's done in her life. And she's like always been the person that like has truly really motivated me, made me the person I am today. And so I feel that I am the leader that I am today because of her. I'm old. I feel the older you get, the more it hurts.
The more it hurts.